So the Scat Stroker Kit that we have here in this video should appeal to all pushrod 5-liter owners out there looking for a relatively affordable turnkey kit to increase the displacement in your 302 to 347 cubic inches. Now this kit will be centered around the Scat 9000 series cast crankshaft, which according to the company is rated up to 500 horsepower, making this a great choice for any naturally aspirated, forced induction, or nitrous application. Now this kit from Scat will also include brand new forged I-beam connecting rods. It's also going to include forged pistons here, which are 30 over, so prospective buyers will need to factor in a little bit of machining work to get everything installed. Compression ratio will vary depending on your cylinder head's combustion chamber. It's gonna range anywhere from 11 to 1 to roughly 9.5 to 1, but I am gonna have some more detail on that later in the video. Prospective buyers will also need to be aware of the fact that this kit is unbalanced, meaning you're gonna have to have it balanced before installation or before operation using a 28-ounce balancer along with a 28-ounce flywheel. Obviously, this is gonna be a very complicated install, guys, so expect a full 3 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter with a little bit more detail later on in the video. But first things first, let's talk about a stroker kit, and it is exactly what it sounds like. A stroker kit is designed to increase the stroke in any engine, thus increasing the displacement in the process. Now, contrary to what some people might think, cubic inches doesn't refer to the physical size of the motor, but rather the amount of air it can move every 2 revolutions. So with all that said, and with this kit installed, your standard issue 302 is now capable of moving 15% more air thanks to that 45 cubic inch bump, which in turn should theoretically add more power depending on your setup. And I do want to stick with that word setup here for a couple of reasons, guys, because ultimately that will be a big determining factor for you depending on your setup. First and foremost, let's talk about the compression ratio again, because you will need to factor in your heads and more specifically your combustion ratio size to determine your ultimate final compression ratio. For instance, guys, if you wanted to build a higher compression NA or nitrous motor, you might want to consider going with a set of heads with a 58cc combustion chamber, thus giving you an 11 to 1 compression ratio with the Scat kit installed. On the other hand, if you're thinking about forced induction, you might want to go with a lower compression setup. For instance, a 64cc head will deliver a 10 to 1 compression ratio with this kit, while going with a bigger 70cc head will deliver a 9.6 to 1 compression ratio with the Scat kit installed. So again, guys, you have a lot of things to consider when building a motor for your specific setup. But with that said, let's break down what you are receiving here with the Scat kit. And at its core, you're receiving the Scat 9000 series cast crankshaft, which will allow for that longer stroke overall, setting the foundation for the 347 kit. Now the Scat 9000 series crankshaft, while still cast, is gonna be lighter than your factory crankshaft thanks to a couple of design cues. Most importantly, you're gonna be looking at some lightning holes in all the rod throws, some arrow wing counterweights here that will help produce less windage overall. The crank has been precision ground and does feature micro polished journal areas as well. But of course, you can't have a stroker kit without the proper length rod, so included with this kit, you're gonna be receiving 8 Pro Stock forged I-beam connecting rods, complete with ARP 3/8 inch hardware, a nice little upgrade, by the way. Just for reference sake, guys, a stock 302 rod is essentially 5.09 inches long, give or take. Well, the new rods here from the Scat kit are 5.4 inches long, so you can kind of see where some of that extra stroke is coming from when paired with the Scat crankshaft. Last but certainly not least, you will be receiving some brand new forged flat top pistons here as well, with brand new included wrist pins, as you can see. And these guys are just gonna be a huge upgrade over the stockers, right? They are 30 over compared to your factory pistons, so you will need to factor in some light machining or honing. And then last but not least, in addition to those pistons, completing the package, you have your total seal rings brand new in the box. Now the reality is, guys, the factory rods and crank can handle some decent abuse. However, the factory pistons, not so much. So to be including or introducing some brand new forged pistons along with the beefier rods and crank, well, your setup should be ready to handle some serious power. But of course, there's the elephant in the room, and that is the fact that the 302 block has been known to crack as power levels start climbing. Now, if you search around the internet a little bit, you'll probably find a few different numbers, but in my experience, general consensus, anywhere around 500 horsepower is when you really have to start worrying about potential breakage. So yes, even though these components are built to handle a lot of power, you do have to factor in your block as well. Now, I would say, guys, if you plan on making 400 plus, 450 plus horsepower, you might be better off just starting with a dart block or maybe even a 351 block, as they are known to handle a lot more power safely. But talking about pricing a little bit here, guys, I feel the Scat stuff is all very affordable in the land of aftermarket engine internals. Case in point, you're getting brand new forged pistons, forged I-beam connecting rods, cast crank, but they're also throwing in everything else you need, from the piston rings down to your bearings, both rod and main bearings as well, and more for south of $1,000. All you need to do is provide your block and some machining and you are good to go. As far as your installation is concerned, well, what more can I say, guys? This is gonna be a full 3 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter, anywhere from a full day to 2 days or maybe even more, factoring in some machining work to get everything torn down and put back together again. So to keep things short and sweet, guys, if you're not comfortable with engine building, you might wanna leave this one up to your local machine shop. Wrapping things up here, guys, if you're looking to increase the displacement in your 302 based engine and you want to strengthen things up in the process, all for south of $1,000, then you're definitely going to want to check out the Scat 347 Stroker Kit right here at AmericanMuscle.com.